Now, so why don't we talk about the interview a little bit?
아, 네, 대답에 대해서 조금 더 이제 얘기를 나눠볼게요.
Alright, so number one, the average age difference was 25 years, and she wishes that she had some idol stars with her in the company. She said yes to this question, am I right?
Yeah.
So, you know, if you had the idol group in your company, would you want to have like a guy idol group or like a girl idol group in your team?
네, 아까 소속사 이제 아이돌 그룹 있었으면 좋겠다고 말씀하셨는데 네. 혹시 그러면 남자 아이돌 그룹 혹은 여자 아이돌 그룹 선호가
한 7대 3 비율로 남자가 7.
All right, so like, I want both guys and girls, but 아, 네. Like a 7-3 ratio with more guys would be nice.
How about them, Neil? Yeah, all right, guys, so that, I've not nothing to say to that, all right?
혹시 없어요.
It's just like nothing, you know, it's nothing personal. It's just...
All right, so number two, being with older people in your company makes you act like older men. She says no to this one.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I don't think... You would act like an older guy just by being with an older guy all the time. Is that?
네, 꼭 이제 선배님들과 한 시간을 같이 보낸다고 해서 꼭 아저씨 취향을 따라갈 필요는 없는 것 같죠.
But is there any instances like just like where she kind of acts like 아저씨 like just any instances at all?
아, 그 평소 취향이 바뀌는 건 아니지만 그래도 가끔씩 나도 모르게 헉 했던 네. 그런 해프닝 같은 게 있으셨나요 혹시?
아 아니 원래 제가 아니라고 한 이유가 뭐냐면 원래부터 입맛이 좀 애들 입맛이 아니에요.
Alright, so it's like the reason I said no to this question was because even before she entered this company, like she kind of likes food that older guys tend to like.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
네, 그 원래 막 피자 이런 거 좋아하잖아요. 그
yeah.
저는 피자를 좋아하긴 하는데 막 사달라고 막 뜻쓰지도 않고 그냥 뭐 된장찌개 김치찌개 이런 거 좋아해요.
Alright, so she's like, yeah, I like pizza, it's fine, but I'm not gonna like look for it. I don't want it like all the time, but right. She likes like 된장찌개 김치찌개 more like the more traditional
oh, really?
foods. Yeah.
Okay, cool. And number three, what do you think of yourself when you see yourself singing on stage? And she said like, oh, it's kind of weird, excruciating
right.
watching. I think that goes for everyone though. Wouldn't you say?
약간 무대를 보면 자기 자신이 오글거리고 그런 거는 약간 네. 모든 아이돌들이 그런 것 같은데 그렇게 네. 생각하시나요? 그냥 누굴 봐도
아, 저를 볼 때만 그래요. 다른 분들 보면은 와 잘한다 이런 생각 드는데 제가 하는 거 보면은 되게 오글거리는 거예요 막 하면서
저도 그래요.
Right, so it's just like it's just me. Like when you look at me, no, everyone else just seems so fabulous, but it's just me. Like,
oh, I know that feeling.
But Aaron's like, yeah, I feel that way too.
Oh man, oh, awful feeling, guys. So number four, this is the most interesting one actually. She doesn't look at looks; she looks at personality. But she chose Lee Jong-suk, actor Lee Jong-suk, and Block B Zico as her ideal type. So. Can she explain herself on this one?
네, 이제 망언이 아니라고 하셨는데 당당하게.
네.
네, 그러면은 이걸 어떻게 설명을 해주실 수 있으신지.
외모도 조금 보지만.
Alright, look at looks a little bit. Little bit.
그분들은 연예인이니까 약간 팬심으로 좋아하는 거고
네,
사람이랑 연예인은 좀 다른 것 같아요.
아, 오케이.
Alright, so she says she chose her ideal types based on like kind of like a more fangirl kind of point of view than you know, knowing them on a more personal level. So it's a little different.
Okay, it's a little different. Alright. I could see that. Well, if she had to choose one idol, I guess not, it could be any celebrity male that she, not just as a fan, but like she likes personally, who would it be?
아, 네. 그러면 연예인 중에서 이제 네. 팬심이 아니라 조금 더 이제 사적인 감정으로 약간 호감이 가는 분이 계시다면 꼭 한 분을 골라야 한다면
저는 여기 계신 분으로 하겠습니다. 지코 선배님.
지코 so.
Zico, good looking. All right.
Good looking guy.
And number five, she doesn't spend her money that she earns. Yeah, I don't know. All right, I guess because she's young, I could see that. So we're not gonna go over that question.
Okay.
Well, you know, I heard that you prepared something special for our MA family.
아, 엔시아 씨 오늘 이제 뮤직 액세스 패밀리 위해서 되게 특별한 선물을 준비하셨다고 들었어요.
네.
어떤 건가요?
저는 Hello Baby를 불러와 드리려고. 네.
와우.
수록곡이 지금 신곡이 두 개거든요. 뭐 난 좀 달라 아까 I'm Different 아까 들으셨고 지금 Hello Baby를 제가 라이브로.
Wow.
불러드리려고 합니다.
She's gonna be singing Hello Baby for us live. With the new songs on her album.
Oh, alright. Well, does she need some time to like get her voice ready or is she ready right now? Or?
지금 바로 하실 수 있으시나요? 약간 워밍업 시간이 필요하신지.
저는 괜찮아요.
Alright, she's good. She's ready to go.
Alright, guys. So there are a lot of our listeners like Weijing from Malaysia requested hearing Hello Baby live. So Weijing, are you listening? We'll send Nancy to sing Hello Baby live. Let's give her a round of applause. Woo! Let her grab the mic, guys. All right. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I want to be a fan starting today. Oh man.
오늘부터 팬 되시겠다고.
감사합니다.
That was crazy, guys. I was like, oh man. My voice almost went out just watching her, guys. Oh man.
듣고만 있는데도 목소리가 자기 힘들었다고.
Oh, well, guys, you know, we listen to NCS Hello Baby live, and we actually have some messages from our listeners coming up right now, so let me read some of them. Alright, so Mitch and I from the Philippines wrote, wow, I'm so happy to hear Hello Baby live.
아, 네, 지금 실시간으로 사연들이 올라오고 있는데요. 네. 지금 필리핀에서 미치 나인씨가 헬로 이브 라이브로 들으니까 너무 좋아요 라고 올라주셨어요.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, now Fong Chi from Singapore wrote, As always, awesome voice, Sensia. Hello, baby is my favorite song. Thank you for the special gift.
네, 싱가포르에서 이제 엔시아 씨 항상 좋은 목소리 들을 수 감사하고요. Hello, baby가 굉장히 좋아하는 노래라고 하셨습니다.
Thank you.
Wow, that was amazing. I'm pretty like starstruck right now. Anyways, guys, so it's time for us to talk about some of the questions and comments that came for Ensia. And I heard you prepared a little gift. Actually, we just did this part. But yes. Oh, she.